clearly, it's always good to discuss between comparable teams, comparable people. We are all listed. We have the constraints, and to compare the strategies. So, and this type of format where we do not, we are not 3,000 people in 20 places. It's a very convenient structure, very convenient event, and we like it. And to team up together when we want to be in a position to discuss in front of the governments and to do some lobbying, I would say it's good, always good to be together.